Hickok 45 here. I've always thought a father and son get-together should involve an M60 and a G3, don't you? Let's put some more holes in that ammo can, Josh.